We are committed to being part of what the future holds, to helping bring that future alive. And so that means we are innovative, we are creative, we are helping our students prepare not for the jobs that are available now, but the jobs that will be available when they graduate and will be available 20, 30, 40 years from now.
We are on the brink of the next big tech boom, and it's going to be fueled by these new virtual reality and augmented reality technologies.
The new frontier isn't on the other side of the country, and it's not on the other side of the planet. The next frontier has the ability to live in every living room across the United States.
This is sort of the wormhole to the future. And these screens and these computers, but they in themselves are nothing if you can't create for it and communicate through it. And that's what we're going to do. To be the first institution in Virginia with majors in virtual reality and augmented reality.
We are announcing three of the first majors in virtual reality in the state of Virginia and also the country. We're also announcing Shenandoah University's relationship with Immersive VR Education, a publicly traded company out of London and Ireland, where we'll be building a virtual platform.
And we are very excited to announce a partnership with Shenandoah University, as Shenandoah specializes in live role-playing training, which is a perfect match for our Engage program.
We're also announcing the launch of a technology corridor in virtual reality here in Shenandoah Valley, and the economic drivers that are going to come from that.
So we are working to position Shenandoah University and the Winchester region as a virtual reality design hub.
As diverse as the film industry is or the theater industry is, you have from designers to directors to writers and producers, this new field is going to have that same diversity of job opportunities. So we have degrees that are built off of a theater degree, one that's built off a theater degree, that really focuses on digital stages and simulation and training. One degree that's built off of a filmmaking degree that is more about production, and then one degree that's built off of a computer science degree that is about programming. So each of those skill sets represents different career opportunities and different personalities for the students that are drawn to this field.
This is on the edge. This is like the next thing after the movies, after 3D, like, you know, all of that. This is the next entertainment industry, and I want to be here when it starts.
To see it so close to home, it gives me a feeling that it's going to be huge in the near future, just like how video platforms, when it came to going onto the internet, became very popular in the 2010s up to now. Right now, it's starting to turn towards AR and VR, and to see that we're getting ahead of the curve is huge.
I am a conservatory student. I'm a musical theater major. I can directly apply what I'm learning about lighting design and set design and how to draw your audience member in directly into programming within Unity or a 360 video. It's a push towards the future, and I think it's a big step for Shenandoah. I think it's a big step for universities across the globe, quite literally. It's our future, and it's time that we start looking at our future as the reality of today. And I think that that's what we're doing, and I think it's powerful.
So while we are excited to invite students to participate in these new degrees, we're also excited to invite corporations and entities to come join our students, for us to innovate together, for us to define this new marketplace, and to build this brand new culture.
The opportunities for this are going to change the way we work, play, and educate ourselves. It's a very exciting era that we're moving into.
Here at Shenandoah, we're focusing on the human-to-human experience inside of virtual reality, and we're innovating, utilizing real human beings inside of avatars.
So going forward in the future, we no longer have limitations such as distance or even the laws of physics. We can create any virtual environment for training purposes that we want and join people from anywhere around the world by embodying full body avatars and having an experience.
The students who graduate from this VR AR program are going to be hot commodity. They're going to be in high demand from major industry partners, whether it be in the educational realm, the immersive realm, whether it be in the arts and entertainment or training realms. But I also imagine a good number of them are going to want to do their own startup businesses, since they will have both the skills and the business know-how to launch a company.
It's going to start becoming everyone's reality, so I think we need to take initiative and start really accepting it and not putting so much of a distance between us and the technology. It's here, it's now, and it's exciting.